Hi, I'm just doing a follow-up video for my other video, which I discuss the different types of start kits available for your air conditioning condenser system. And this is one type, which is a PTC-based relay, which is a relay that works off of temperature. And it's all in one unit, and it's two wire, so it only takes two wires to connect it. This type here is called the 521. It's a three wire start kit, and it comes with a potential relay, which is a normal mechanical relay like you would think of when you think of relays, sort of like a contactor. So this is the start kit that my system came with. Whoever installed my system put one of these on it. The system's 8 years old now, and so I'm glad that they put this on it. I think the manufacturer recommends, if you have a TXV valve heat pump, that you put a start kit on it, and so I'm glad that they did. I'm not sure for how many years this was actually working, but I do remember in the last year or last season when I started paying attention to the compressor starting, it always sounded labored as it started, very loud, made a very loud noise. So I'm kind of thinking that this wasn't good anymore, and it did this no matter what. I know that these sometimes the relay will not engage if the compressor starting very quickly after it's shut off, because the relay inside will still be hot and it'll be open. Whereas this particular type of start kit, the relay is a normal relay, so it opens given the certain potential, and then when it's out of circuit it closes again. So it doesn't matter how many times you start the compressor or how much heat is involved, the start capacitor will always be in the circuit when it starts. But so after I've used this for a few months now, or probably like a month, we're just now getting into the heavy cooling season, and so I've been listening to the compressor, and what I've noticed is that if you leave the system off, let's say you leave in the morning, you turn the air conditioner off, and then you come home at night and you kick it on, the compressor sounds labored when it starts. So the only thing that I can, the only conclusion I can make is that the start cap is discharging either, you know, slowly throughout the day for some reason, because when the system's running normally, you know, a normal cycle type run, I'll go listen to the compressor start and it will start right up, no labored sound at all, just boom, right, start right up. But if I leave it off for a long time and then come and start it again, it sounds like it did when I had this one on it. So I'm kind of thinking that the start capacitor discharges somehow if the system is left off for a long period of time. I don't know if that's something that maybe there's something wrong with it, or I don't know. But that is my conclusion after using it for a while. Anyways, it's still a great start kit because it definitely does its job when you're doing normal cooling and you're running the system the way it normally should be. And in the summertime in Florida, you pretty much you stop turning your air conditioner off, even if you leave, just because you need the air conditioner to remove the humidity, even when you're not here. It's just too much humidity, so. Anyways, I'm glad I put it on, that's for sure. All right, and that's my follow-up. Thanks.